Having been here for 10 years, New Orleans is home. New Orleans is a place that has embraced me, and I've tried to embrace the city. Mardi Gras, to me, was just something that you read about on the West Coast. Being a part of the city, coming down 10 years ago, you learn about, you know, the greasing of the poles, the floats, the time that goes into it, the people that are a part of it. You learn about the traditions, you learn about the celebrations, and you're going to learn about king cakes.